Christmas Eve in 1975, in a packed-out Hammersmith Odeon and in front of a huge TV audience watching on the BBC, Queen performed their now legendary A Night at the Odeon concert. As the evening drew to a close, and having whipped the fans into a sing-along frenzy with In the Lap of the Gods Revisited, the band left the stage. But with the boisterous and elated crowd demanding more, an encore was inevitable, and Queen had the perfect rock and roll classic in mind to give them what they wanted. And as you'll see in this clip, it worked just as well 11 years later at Wembley Stadium. It's Big Spender.
Would you like to know what's going on in my-